What am I doing? What exactly am I doing?
Well, I'm going to ask you a question, I'm going to chat to your parents as well. So, so how does it feel now you're finally graduating, passed out now, Chris?
Very good. Got a bit nervous before the parade started when the music started going, but happy now it's done and sort of there.
Does it finally feel you're actually in the RAF now? So you've been questioning it most of the last 9 weeks.
Just about, yeah. And that officer on parade was giving it, now it does.
Good.
It's a good feeling.
And your mum, how do you feel now that he's actually in the RAF?
Very proud.
Yeah.
Very proud. It's been hard work, but he's got there, and that's the main thing. Onwards and upwards now. It's just a start.
You've been able to follow him on the online as well, so that's been good.
Yeah, it's been brilliant. It's given us an insight into what he's been up to, so we can find out whether he's actually telling the truth when he comes home at the weekend.